What's up, everybody, and welcome back to the channel. We're looking at Batman Arkham Asylum today. If you guys missed that last video, you guys know what to do. Check it up here on the top right corners of your screens. Don't forget to hit that like button, of course, if you enjoy this video towards the end. And if you're new here, you guys know what it is. Subscribe, hit that notification bell icon so you guys don't miss out on any new videos in the future and or live streams. So without further ado, let's go ahead and pop some popcorn, throw your hands up in the air, do whatever you need to do to get comfortable. Get your headphones put on, do whatever you need to do, get naked, do whatever you need to do. I don't know what you do, but let's go. Here we go. Enjoy.
I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with Venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the Venom, and that can only be trouble.
I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.
Was one of the easy ones.
Yeah, I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
Okay, buddy. You're one step.
on.
Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original venom compound.
There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Sorry, boss. It took a little longer to find them than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover.
Why are we the ones?
Challenge completed. Can you do more?
I've been digging deeper into Dr. Young. According to her bank records, there have been multiple payments starting last April until 2 months ago. then nothing. The payments came from a company owned by a Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
Is he here yet? You're kidding me, right? That thing's not a man.
Find you, rip your flesh like paper.
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly. This area's falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up the old-fashioned way.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. A long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment. Says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family. A couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby in the threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then, another joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll follow. Gate thugs have access to the armor.
It's the Bat!
Let's go! down. I guess the bat. I've got a couple of men in the guard towers covering your movements. Yes. Cannon. Trigger fingers and, well.
Detective has solved a mere 10% of my challenges. Are you ready to give up yet?
Look at him, stuck out there. Ain't you got a cat to rescue from a tree or something?
That's right. Go on, get lost. We're in control. Joker will finish you off.
My family's blood ran through the heart of Gotham. We were doctors, politicians.
Joker here, with a little update for you all. First, the good news. We have Dr. Young. Bad news. Not so. He's in the document somewhere in the mansion. I want him out. I got a plan on the top. Search every granny. A surprise for whoever finds them.
idea. Joker to...
He's here!
Arkham Library. This is so important. A traumatic event here, a murder there. It's enough to drive anyone crazy. Oh, leaving the party so soon. What about the other guests? They'll just die if you don't turn up and save the day.
That gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
Oh, how frustrating. Thought it was going to be easy, didn't you? Has tonight taught you nothing? In 2 minutes, the room will fill with happy gas. The audience will be in fits of ecstasy, and then die.
This floor isn't as old as it looks. Reinforced glass with steel supports, the colors are just printed on. The gel won't break it.
Their final 60 seconds of remembering to breathe. Tick tock, tick tock.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone.
Can you hear that, Detective? It's the sound of me clapping at your success. Oh, you can't? That's because an idiot would have found that trophy. A blind man would have stumbled over that one.
As Gotham's veins slowly filled with pain and suffering, the effects were felt everywhere. My father fell first, infected by some foul disease. My mother lived on, but her...
What's going on?
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... let's see... Ah! The West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
Cash is in the next room.
Soon. She knows ways to loosen your tongue.
And you don't want to find out how she does it.
She can do her work. I ain't talking. Period. You want me to talk?
That man tries to take cash off of us.
You know, you guys may want to have a look on the walkways. What the hell again?
Thanks.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
Thanks for the help back there.
Hello? Hello? Someone please respond. Hello? Hello? Anyone is on this channel, please respond. This is a
observation shows little mental activity. It
It's as if the shock of what he saw triggered his mental collapse.
There's someone in here! Tim, we found him! Break down the door!
Note to self, as ever, it is difficult to continue my research under such conditions.
Step away from Dr. Combs! Now! Get down on the ground!
We found them. Someone get a medic!
God, what's he done to us?
Hello, anyone there?
Going after the notes yourself, eh, Bats? Good luck. I've got a crew working over the doctor as I speak. They'll be the formula out of us soon enough.
Not to mention the army of clowns ripping this place apart. One way or another, the formula will be mine.
Why don't you just give up? Go on, roll over and die for once. Be your best friend.
Said that 10 minutes ago.
You could be the one to tell him. I'm not gonna.
It'll be open any sec.
You're an idiot.
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in. Someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see.
Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them. I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
Patient interviews.
Crane has been back in custody for 3 weeks. Regular sessions have been inconclusive. I am not sure he is actually insane.
Good evening, Steven. How are you?
I am not in possession.
Of course. If that helps you clarify, wouldn't have it any other way.
Let's talk about the events 3 weeks ago. What did you think you'd achieve? Dr. Murphy is still in therapy.
I wanted to understand him. His personal demons, his fears. It's all quite fascinating, really.
But you are... were a respected doctor. A brilliant mind. Now just another resident in Arkham.
Can I have a drink? A strong one? This kind of question bores me.
I'm afraid not.
Interesting choice of words, Doctor. Tell me, what are you afraid of?
Found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Bats? No, not the formula. What am I going to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? I did bump into him on the way back from the gardens. Well, no doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy. Maybe he could get her talking? I think he probably can. Great plan, Bats!
Well, 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 what an episode, guys. If you guys enjoyed today's video, you guys know what to do. Drop a like in there to help my channel grow a ton. I appreciate you guys. Let's get to 100 subscribers. I think we're almost there. If you guys like this video, you guys know what to do. Dropping a like will help my channel grow a ton. Without further ado, you guys know what it is. It's Red Zone signing off. Keeping it real, keeping it hot, keeping it raw. Your normal 95 guy bringing some high quality content for you guys to enjoy. I'll see you guys in the next video. Deuces.